evening, everyone, and the highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents, one a fatal hit the district. A Beaver County man is being held for murder, and more labor trouble hit the Pittsburgh area. I'll check these and other top local stories right after this message from the Natural Gas Company. Eight persons were in Westmoreland Hospital with injuries suffered in the smash-up. In all, 9 persons were driven.
In the fucking track light.
Light.